What's up, everybody? Back with another Herbal Reactions, of course. And we're about to watch another episode of Mayfair Witches. Yeah, I already know. Episode, what, seven? No, six. We're on six. Where is No. She finally got out the house that, we want her to get out. She needed to get out that motherfucker. And what else? She and I can't remember the dude's name. His name is kind of a little weird. Not, I'm not talking about Slasher. I'm talking about the black guy. Hit him. Him and her together. They loving each other and stuff like that. But she just wanna do her own thing. Let's just hop into let's hop into this shit. Seen this guy in something before. Oh my God, what do you see, bro? It looked like he saw something. He did see something. Oh, hell no. Mother. A witch heart? Oh, y'all in the same bed and shit. So you went to his house, huh? You know, Slasher don't like that. Or is his name Slasher? Hey, Bugaboo. What? He,
one of us, and we don't have the option to walk away. When they come for us, we have to stand together and fight, or they'll destroy us. It's what they've been doing for centuries.
If this is that important, where's the rest of the family?
They don't take it as seriously as they should. I thought maybe you'd be different.
Tessa, look, I admire your instinct and conviction towards justice, but I'm not a vigilante. I don't want to get involved.
You got involved with Carlotta.
That was different. I was in danger.
Sorry.
A heart is not a person. It's a muscle. It's nothing worth risking your safety over at all, under any circumstances.
The heart of the designee is sacred to him.
You know how these guys on the internet are in your head and you can't stop thinking about what they're saying? He's like that for me. Trolling me, and I don't like it, and I don't want it.
Do you know what my power is?
What?
No. I have the power to glamour. My awesome witch power is that I can put a man under a trance for a few minutes so they can't think straight. I mean, what kind of power is that? But you have real power. Right at your fingertips, and you're doing everything you can not to use it.
Because there's a price with him. I don't want his power. I want my own.
I feel that though. Don't feed the trolls.
I heard that that's just not possible anymore.
Are you sure? Or is that something he wants to do?
Rolling building is here, isn't he?
Oh. was a nice surprise. How are you settling in the house?
Oh, I'm not. I won't be.
Well, it's been hours since we came from Haiti. I can't imagine it sitting there empty.
Do you want it? I'd sell it to you.
But Julian.
How did we do it?
I wouldn't know where to start.
Really?
She's on the board doing the
I mean, dude, she's trying to heal you. Shit. Here we go.
She worked these cures upon ye, ask. By devilry, by congress with Satan himself, who in exchange grants her the powers of black magic.
Helen work is God's work, not the devil's. I know not Satan.
Oh. Damn, good hit. This dude has some fucking aim. So...
Oh
man, that must. That's scary. What the fuck, bro?
Visions, sometimes. Premonitions.
Oh, wow. What did you see?
I need to take you to the house to meet someone. She's here.
I Ah. She probably knows some voodoo. Yeah, don't be thinking her yet. Probably just about to kill this poor woman, man. Living her life. Now I gotta go in this house and help you. Cause you wanna put on a fucking necklace. It's amazing that that house is still standing after that fucking fire. I mean, the demon probably stopped it anyway, so.
And you will also need to do your part, whatever it takes. That's well put, because it may take some. What do you mean? Lash is connected to our family's bloodline. To your matrilineal bloodline. The blood that's been flowing through your veins since you were conceived. A connection to him has always been there inside you. All the designees. Is there tangible presence in this world? Stella's teeth. Very best fingernails. A head is Deborah's hip bone. The body of the designee is sacred to the man. That's why Julian used it in his ceremony, and that's why we're using it tonight. To do something of this magnitude, we need their blessing.
Bro. Bro. Bitch, you do not. No, I hate when people say yes to shit like that. Nigga, you don't. What is that? Gone. Oh yeah. You think this shit? See, you think intangible shit, bro. This is untangible shit, bro. You're dealing with, bro. This woman had fire in her hand, and she ain't understanding. She ain't understanding this. It is. But there's probably a worse way to die.
Now, if you listen to the media, they will tell you that she was a victim. But a victim is someone who has something done to them. Yes? Nobody made Polly Jenkins practice witchcraft. In fact, you can read her testimony on her own website. She says that she lost her faith in the values of the Christian church. And she found them in sisterhood. She also talks about a network of women empowering each other. She pretty much spells it out right there, folks. There are women in.
I mean. Okay, okay, okay. But there's not just women that made deals with the devil. I'm just saying. There's some men that did that too. There's some men that did that too. Come on.
Places where we live and work and worship, but our government and our military. And you are here today because you know that these women are not victims and because you are not willing to cede control.
I know you from something.
You're going to fight, aren't you? You're going to make sure that any woman that makes a deal with the devil gets burned.
I think he was in Ozark. But I can't remember. Fuck.
I think he knocked this
Ooh.
Justice was done. And if she does know, she will have God's eternal salvation in his holy kingdom.
Hell no. Man. Hey, you know, acting is all cool and all, but I might have to stay away from the supernatural shit if you know what I'm saying. You know, y'all know what I'm saying. Oh, hell no. You just kissed that motherfucker?
On this night, we ask that you give us your blessing. Honor our appeal. Welcome Lasher into
the room
so that he may be bound to another witch. We beseech you, grant us this request. We beseech you, grant us this request. We beseech you.
You gonna kiss that motherfucker too? You gonna kiss it too? You gonna kiss it? You already kissed it probably. Nasty. That was somebody's hip bone or something.
Great speech.
Hey, brother. Everything good, but if you see something, you need to take the camera.
You heard about the Mayfairs?
Right, I mean, you've heard the rumors?
Who are you?
I'm Keith Murphys.
How you doing, Keith?
You gonna show him the heart? Here we go.
That's Deidre Mayfair's heart. How did you get this? Worked in the morgue?
Folks! Look at this! I have in my hands the heart of a witch!
Oh shit. Oh, hell no. Hell no, this shit.
Bye.
shame on them. He's coming. Keep going.
Oh, shit. Maybe we're gonna see his true face again. What the fuck, bruh?
Why would you have seen
that? Mm-hmm. There's no. God damn it, no you don't. I would have been like, yo, can you give me a list of shit that's going to happen? I mean, you're the one who put on the fucking necklace. God damn it.
Find your own way out of the memory.
Well, damn. That's fucked. He might kill you, bruh. This motherfucker gonna kill you, bruh. That's all I think. Or he's gonna kill you. Hey. They both dying. I don't know.
Really cool.
Thanks.
How'd you get it?
Oh no, she's about to kill you.
Yours, man. I can tell just by looking at you. Are yours blue or green? You're really sweet.
came to our party.
I told you. That's Tessa Mayfair.
It works, son.
Me Daemon! And me Wenny, me Daemon! Me he Labora, me Daemon! Me Libera! Me Daemon! And me Wenny, me Daemon!
No. I don't give a fuck about what happened next. Yeah, I know. No spoilers. Well, damn, bro. Okay, so she died or got her ass handed to. One of the two. Well, see, that's what happens when you mess with shit that you don't understand. You know what I'm saying? She didn't know she was. She probably, that motherfucker probably didn't choose her. He wants her, but she don't want him until probably next episode. She gonna be like, yeah, I want him back. And Cyprian, that's his name, Cyprian. And him, he has to find his way out that memory or something like that. So he's probably gonna be comatose for the next episode. And then next episode, he's probably gonna be comatose. And then probably at the end of it or the start of the next one, he's gonna come out of it. That's what I think. But I hope y'all liked the reaction. If you did, like and subscribe. Leave a comment. Tell me what you think of this episode. Or tell me what you want me to watch next. And if you want to support the channel, please join the Patreon. All my full reactions are going to be uploaded there. And as always, thanks for watching. This is...